I would see that more as an opportunity for the underprivileged students, getting them to a level playing field, because computers is something everybody has to be aware of. And to teach them computers with what? So I think gaming was one of the opportunity. And we also picked the 9th standard. So 9th standard becomes even better because that's when they have to take a decision of what to do and what not to do later after 10th.
Our employees want to contribute to the overall upliftment of the community that we are part of in terms of our social as well as environmental responsibilities.
It is a great initiative by AMD. The best part was to explain them things in very easier way, which a common man or a small child can also understand technology.
It was very refreshing. It reminded me of my childhood and how I joined, become an engineer and how I started building, you know, working on computers and things like that.
Some students, you know, take advantage of these things, these tools and labs that we are providing, and then become a, you know, super special talent in few years. That's what we want to see.
Once they started working on their worksheets, and depending on that, they started working on Scratch. And slowly they started enjoying working on Scratch. They used to come in their lunch breaks. They used to skip their lunches for attending the class.
When you see their presentation, we know how confident they are about themselves and how they want to talk and like present and everything. And the technical part, that shows that they have learned so much from this, like they've actually learned the like structure of programming and everything in a very interactive way. Now they will definitely remember this throughout their life.
Presenter, Sanlakshmi Bhavani.
We was not able to think that in computer in this way we can do the projects. So after this Scratch, after this program, we are able to understand it, and also in our we can stand in our own leg, and we have the capacity to do the project by our own selves.
बहुत सारे वर्कशीट फील किए, एक्टिविटीज किए, बहुत सारा मजा आया. मिस के साथ रहने में हमको बहुत मजा आया. Scratch class is the amazing class.
One thing is, I must commend Quest because they did a very good job in terms of this entire program, this entire module, how they developed, and they kept us informed of how it's going to come. And I think that's been a very good start. And I think the intent was to make sure that the kids really enjoy doing it. And I think the first part of the program, first leg, has been pretty well done.
With this program, we are hoping that we get to make toolkits with a lot of self-learning material, which students can easily understand to learn coding. And we are hoping that with AMD's support, we'll be able to take it to more and more schools and different contexts.